Oh, hey, do you want to see my house?
You have a house.
Oh, it's more of an apartment, really.
Oh, where did she go?
In there. Wow.
Let me see.
It's beautiful.
Oh, my gosh, shingles.
That's my mother. I like to paint.
Oh, that's amazing. You've got her tusks.
Oh, thanks. I'd like to invite you in, but...
That's okay.
Okay. Well, it's time for my nap. Can we play later?
Of course. Have a nice nap.
Oh, thanks. Bye, guys.
Bye, Small.
I met them. Finally. My heroes.
Hey.
Pants! I didn't see you there.
Your friends are enormous. I was scared.
Oh, they're really nice. They're not scary at all.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry.
Hey, Small.
Yep.
Will you still play with me?
Huh? What?
You have new friends.
Of course. No one gets left out. That's the rule. Gather round, everybody, and listen to my song. I want to tell you about Kiri and Lou, my two favorite creatures in the world. And if you get to meet them, you'll love them too. They're always kind, they're never mean. They're the nicest prehistoric creatures that you've ever seen. They're very, very modest. They don't know they're the greatest, but they are, they really, really are. Oh, Kiri and Lou, everybody loves them and you will too. Kiri and Lou, everybody loves them and you will too.
Morning.
Morning, Lou. Morning, Kitty.
Do you want to come out and play?
I'll just finish my tidying.
What's tidying?
I don't like things to be too messy.
Oh, okay.
See you soon.
Huh? Do you hear that singing?
Whack your tusks and around we go. With a hi-ho, dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee.
Oh, I'm too old for this kind of thing.
Oh, me too. Oh, my darling, what a lovely surprise.
Oh, watch out, dear. Here comes another load.
But, Grandma, Granddad, why are you down here?
We're very comfortable, aren't we, dear?
Very.
As long as you're happy. That's my ride. You better go.
If there was anything the matter, you'd tell us, right?
We're always here if you need us.
Actually, can I ask your advice?
Of course.
It's just... I don't know what's wrong with me. I haven't been feeling myself lately.
Are you painting?
No. Not for ages.
You have to paint. You're an artist.
No! I'm not. I'm careful.
Oh, nonsense.
You have a great talent.
What? Really? Do you really think so?
Yes, of course. Paint every day.
I better go. Oh. Love you, Grandma. Love you, Granddad.
all. I'm worried. Kiri and Lou are fighting.
Oh, it's probably nothing.
Are you sure?
Of course, friends fight sometimes. It's normal.
We don't.
Yes, we do.
Oh, gosh. No.
What's art for? If the painters all stopped painting, where would we be? Would the flowers all stop growing? Would the four winds all stop blowing in the trees? What's art for? If the dancers all decided that they'd dance their fill, would all the birds up high in the bright sky stop flying and be still? If the storytellers called it a day one night, would the whole busy world fall quiet? What's art for? If the singers all stop singing, what about then? When the sun hides in the evening, would the stars still come out gleaming? And in the morning, would the sun still rise again? What's art for?
I'm not sure
what art's for.
Ready?
Okay. Do a little jump and then another little jump and then a big jump. Do a little jump and then another little jump and then a big jump. Run around, run around, touch the ground. Clap your hands into a shiver. Woo! Do a little wiggle, then another little wiggle, then stay very still and say, I beg your pardon.
I beg your pardon?
Hop and a skip and a hop, hop, skip and a big jump. Hop and a skip and a hop, hop, skip and a big jump. One more time. Do a little jump and then another little jump and then a big jump. Do a little jump and then another little jump and then a big jump. Run around, touch the ground. Clap your hands into a shiver. Woo! Still and say, I beg your pardon.
I beg your pardon.
Hop and a skip and a hop, hop, skip and then a big jump. Yeah. Hop and a skip and a hop, hop, skip and then a big jump.
Swirl, swirl all around, up to the sky, down to the ground.
Swirl, swirl all around,
up to the sky, down to the ground.
Here we go. Do a little jump and another little jump and then a big jump. Big jump! Okay, then stop!
Get out of the way! Is the meteor coming?
I'm running as fast as I can.
We'll go faster, Brian!
Meteors! Look out, everybody!
Actually, they're meteorites.
Who cares what they're called? They're flaming balls of fire.
Did she say flaming balls of fire?
Yep.
Hey!
What are you doing?
I have to pee.
Now?
Yes, now. I always have to pee when I'm scared.
Pants?
Yeah?
Are you going to be long?
Don't rush me. Stop now.
Come on! Run!
I can't run while I'm peeing. Are you nuts?
Pants!
I'm finished!
Delicious!
My favorite!